Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Eros and today I'm going to be showing you how you can close or delete your LinkedIn account permanently. So there may be a few reasons why you want to close your account, such as you just need a fresh start, or you're looking to remove social media or networking platforms from your life. However, I strongly recommend not closing your account because all that hard work of connecting with people, entering all your details and becoming an all-star profile on the platform is all going to disappear like that. And LinkedIn actually hide the feature somewhere in the settings because obviously they don't want you to delete your account because all that data makes them money. However, this is going to be a really quick video on how you can close it down permanently if you are looking to remove your account from the platform. Okay, so first thing you want to do is log into your account. Once you've logged in, you'll be showing your newsfeed as per usual. Head over to the right hand corner and click your profile image. Then under account, settings and privacy. Okay, so first thing LinkedIn will do is put you onto the privacy section. You want to go over to account and scroll right to the bottom and you'll see account management, okay? Under there is merging LinkedIn accounts. So this is if you have a duplicate account and you want to merge it into one, that's a great option. And you'll actually get penalized for having two accounts. So it's a great little feature if you want to do that. You want closing your LinkedIn account. What you want to do is click change. Obviously mine won't let me because I'm a premium membership. So if you have got Sales Navigator or a premium membership, you'll need to convert it back to a basic membership by canceling your account. However, once you click that and you've done that, you just input your password, tell them the reason why you want to close down your account. Once you've done that, you'll wait a few weeks and it'll be closed. However, in the meantime, you probably won't be able to log back in and all your data will be removed from the platform. So there you have it, a very quick video on how you can delete or permanently delete your account off LinkedIn. If you liked this video and found it super useful, make sure to hit that like button. If you want to see more videos on social media marketing and lead generation tips and business and lifestyle, make sure to hit that subscribe button as well. And we'll see you in the next video, guys.